in Batesville are warning residents about a peeping Tom. A young girl saw a man standing outside her bedroom window shortly after midnight. He ran when the girl spotted him. This happened on 2nd Street. Officers remind people to lock up and cover their windows in the evenings. If you see anything suspicious, you are asked to call police.